Hi guys, today I'm gonna talk about Frost versus Pyromancer. So for Frost versus Pyromancer, nowadays it mostly comes down to personal preference. Some say Frost is better for big spenders and Pyro is better for the average player. But I think that's not really accurate. They're roughly the same, except you have less competition as a Frost. So what I mean by that is that you'll have more competition on average as a Pyromancer than you would as a Frost. But the issue with Frost is that you have a higher stat requirement. Like, and you have a lot of transform requirements. That's why mostly bigger players play Frost. It's not because it's worse for the average player, it's because it has higher requirements. I think if you have already 100% ignore defense, you can go Frost. Like, if you have the opportunity to get a guild artifact when you are a Frost compared to when you are a Pyro, then you would be stronger as a Frost. And vice versa, because the difference in the artifact is greater than the class difference. Now, for Frost does have a better transform burst. Like, people's gonna say, well, Pyro has Firebird, but Frost has the better end attack. Personally, I don't play Frost because it's not my playstyle. Like, I'm not a big fan. But it's also, Frost is generally better in PvP too. Like, they get super armor when you go invisible. Pyro doesn't get super armor. Here it is. You see, trigger super armor. That's kind of lucky. Okay. So why is there so much more Pyromancers than Frost? It's because Pyromancer is the more easy class to play. Out of 10, out of 5 in class difficulty to play rating, I would put Pyromancer at a 1 out of 5. I'd give it 0 if it started at 0, but the difficulty level of Pyro to play is literally at 0. Like, if you have no hands, just play Pyro. And a Frost would be like a 3.5 out of 10. Frost, you need positioning when you're PvPing. Pyro, you just eat a Firebird and hope it hits. But yeah, they're very similar classes, but I say if you're good at Frost, you're probably gonna be better than a equivalent Pyro in PvP, PvE burst, but the Pyro is just a lot simpler to play. It's my personal opinion, so that is why I am still Pyro, even though my Frost emblems are probably better right now, if I were to say so. As you see, I have Ice Ward, Ward of Elements, and Naruto Boss on both my emblem. But yeah. That is the. That is for my personal opinion on Frost versus Pyro. It's not really just a easy black and white, but just take it to heart. A Frost is a 3.5 out of 10, and a Pyro is a 1 or 0 in terms of difficulty playing. The power scale is pretty similar, besides maybe in certain aspects, Frost might be like about 0.5 higher, if played right. But in general, as a player, because of the easiness to play, most Pyromancers are better than the average Frost. And yeah, that is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day.